actress Kim Hyo Jin has pointed out the realities of Korean dog farms and reached out to her fans to help resolve the issue. In a post on her Instagram, Kim Hyo Jin uploaded an image of an article titled, "The Ministry of Environment Feeds Dogs Food Waste That Is Difficult to Dispose Of," and shared her own story. "The Korean Ministry of Environment is involved in such acts. Please read this. The photo is of another place, but the dog farms in Namyangju and Hanam that I've been to were all filled with food waste and the dogs feeding on it were dying. The land was also polluted and rotting away, to a point of no return. There is a link to the petition of Pyo Chang Won's amendment in my profile. There are only 5 days left. Even just one more signature will prove to be helpful." Kim Hyo Jin. The petition that Kim Hyo Jin has referred to, which is titled "Please Pass Congressman Pyo Chang Won's Amendment on Banning Dog and Cat Slaughter," has reached over 200,000 signatures with 4 days remaining. Ad Choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. Although the petition has garnered a significant amount of signatures thus far, the goal is to collect 1 million signatures. According to the explanation of the petition, South Korea is the only democratic country in the world that allows dog meat consumption. Moreover, with 10 million households in Korea that raise pets as companions, the consumption of cats and dogs is incongruous. "We want a society in which we don't have to worry that our lost pets might become food," petitioner. In fact, the story of a lost dog that was eventually killed and eaten by the owner's neighbor had received much attention from the media earlier this year and increased worries of such misfortune. "Korean man kills and cooks neighbor's dog and invites him over for dinner. The neighbor went as far as to invite the owners of the dog to a dinner without telling them that the meal would be prepared with their own dog." Netizens have been showing their support for Kim Hyo Jin's post, and many have helped by participating in the petition. "Every time I throw away food waste, I thought of the dogs. I hope our citizens are properly educated about the process of disposing of food waste. I was always curious, but finding out that the waste is eventually dealt with in that way is shocking. I support this petition. It's embarrassing that Korea's Ministry of Environment is doing this. I've signed the petition. I've participated in the petition without hesitation. Thanks to Kim Hyo Jin, I was able to see the naked truth. I have participated in the Blue House petition and will continue to follow the efforts with interest. We will appreciate it if you would take lead and continue providing more information. I've participated. I support. Thank you for loving animals and standing up for them." Actor Kim Young-hyun under fire for cold behavior during time press conference.